I am top dog here. No man can beat me. So I'll do exactly as I teach you.
Please! Please help! Find the man who did this to me.
I should get you to a Hakim.
No! There is no time! The man who did this... he is looking for my wife and my daughter. If he finds them, God knows what he will do. If you vow you'll dash this Arkadeshim, please, do not let that monster harm my family.
I will handle these.
not fine.
Please, God, let me live.
I'm not part of this!
Guard! Guard!
Practices are undertaken in public. Those not eating swords or breathing flames without
service. Someone should teach you a little respect.
No need to be shy. Come forward.
It is done. How are you feeling?
My wounds will heal, and my heart is lifted knowing that my family is safe. How can I repay you?
Join us when you are feeling well, brother. We could use men with a sense of honor.
Evet, I will. Most certainly.
Markings on this key are familiar, and the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization.
Are you hurt?
Broken foot. What is your name,
brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar, oh yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair, we have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mualim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back.
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No, you misunderstand. I am no traitor. But I cannot betray those I never truly loved.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity?
What are you doing up here?
Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue, that you may speak no more! Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity?
You don't know what pain!
You call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more! Your time is running out, old man. Tell me what you know of the artifact. Tell me where you are.
You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak. Base and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why? No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness. But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet.
I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all.
You too were born into this order. Do you regret it?
How can I regret the only life I've ever known?
You may find a way in time. And it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy. And ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
So they contain recorded memories, these keys. These ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know? Or to learn? The news of the traitor Valley. Have you found him?
He found us, Minto. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
You have made someone very angry. He sent me to say hear it.
Well done. Do not give up.
Nothing can stop you. Thank you.
Hang on. Sit tight.
Get him! I don't want to die! Innocent! I'm innocent! Nothing
to whoever brings me his head.
I have nothing to do with it.
That's murder. Go, just go. God, it's now madness! Run! Run! God help me! No! I want no part of this!
The traitor ran from the field at Evian. Many of my brothers died after him.
Did you see that monk from Apos?
Hello, sir.
Yes,
hopefully.
Mercenary? He is not what he seems. Losing
Apos. Pass my boy!
We must get out of here.
Help! He is a murderer! Call the watch!
He's got an
Was it Vali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
Wait.
You're a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.